The town of 1770 was the first place Captain James Cook stepped ashore in what is now Queensland. And to this day, it remains a great place to take a break and recharge. Set it on the busy industrial city of Gladstone with its deepwater port, this region contains a wide variety of landscapes, waterways, beaches, islands, and the southern reef, all with their own unique and wonderful holiday options. There are some great spots for caravanning, camping, and four-wheel driving in a number of national parks, including the spectacularly beautiful Croombit Tops. Captain Cook spent most of his time on the beach, but there's still a whole lot more to discover around Gladstone.